I'm gonna show you how to animate today using the cylinder. Right, add some more polygons. Right, click edit, well, make it editable. Or you can hit C and that automatically makes it editable. And go down to joint tool. Right, I'm clicking my mouse wheel in and it does that with the windows, but go up here, do it like that. Right. I'm going to hold down control and click where I want the joints. Right. Now, going back to the main 3D window, right. Click on the plus sign here, select everything that is in there, and now we go to bind, and now it allows us to bend and rotate or even move. So I animate it and I'll do a quick little basic animation. So now you're animating some more 4D. Setting up and rigging and animation. Quite easy and simple.